Jose Mourinho has predicted which teams will make the last 16 of the World Cup, and it's good news for England fans. The Manchester United boss has tipped the Three Lions to top Group G, where they would be paired with Poland should Mourinho's premonitions come true. Mourinho thinks the Poles will finish second in Group H behind Senegal, who would take on Group G runners-up Belgium. The former Chelsea boss admitted to being torn over who he wants to progress deep into the tournament, due to wanting his Red Devils stars to have a rest before the new season. "I want my players to win, but I also want my players to go on holiday. So this will be tough," he said as a guest host on RT. From Group A, Mourinho has Uruguay progressing as group winners, while he tips hosts Russia to pip Egypt into second spot. He has Spain winning Group B with his native Portugal coming runners-up. The duo face off in their opening game of the tournament. In Group C, France will finish first no problem, reckons Mourinho. But he expects second spot to be more of a battle, plumping for Australia to end the group second. Mourinho is tipping Lionel Messi to fire Argentina to the top of Group D, while he has gone for an African team in Nigeria to take second spot. Tournament favourites Brazil are Mourinho's tip to win Group E, while he says his midfielder Nemanja Matic will go on holiday as Serbia crash out with Switzerland finishing second. Germany has to win, says Mourinho of Group F, followed by Mexico in the runners-up spot.